Hi folks, Jeremy Schaefer here. Today I'm going to show you how to fold the spinny lemon. Ready, set, here it goes. Alright, so we're going to start out with a 6-inch square of kami. White side up, let's fold in half. We're making a square base. Okay, and unfold, rotate, and let's fold in half in this direction. Okay, and now we're going to take this edge and we're going to fold it to this crease. Just like that. And now let's turn over right to left. And we're going to take this edge and fold it to this crease. Okay, and let's rotate it. And we're going to now open the big white pocket, and we're going to open it, put your finger to the back of the pocket and just push this and this together. The two sides come together and it flattens into a square. And this is called a square base. Crease sharply all over. And now we're going to take this edge and fold it to the middle crease, just one flap, and really try to come right to the corner. Okay, and let's do the same thing on this side. So we're taking this edge and folding it to the middle. Okay, and let's turn over and repeat on this side. Take this edge and fold it to the crease. And let's do the same thing on this edge. Fold it to here. Okay. Now we're going to take this corner right here and we're going to fold it right to the middle right here. Okay, and rotate. And let's do the same thing on this flap. We're folding this flap to right here. Let's repeat on the other side. So turn over, and here we go. All right, now we're going to take this edge right here, and we're going to fold it right to the middle crease. Here we go. We're taking this edge and we're folding it right to the middle crease. And flatten. Okay. And let's do the same thing on this side. So we're going to take this edge and fold it right to the middle crease. Okay, let's repeat behind. So turn over and let's take this edge and fold to the middle crease. And let's take this edge and fold to the middle. All right. And now we're going to open here and open here so that we have the flaps going in the four directions. You see, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, and from this angle, it should look like this. Okay, and now you just want to blow it up. And there is the lemon. Now just put it right on your thumb and index finger. And that is the spinning lemon. If you find that this corner right here, the open end, is coming out a little bit, you can secure it better by bringing these two edges together. And these two edges together. You just sort of squish the point down a little bit, like that. And that'll also create a little sort of lemony stem, or whatever that's called. And you can do the same thing on the other side, although it doesn't really need it. But if you want to make it more lemony, you can squeeze these two edges together and these two edges together. Like that. And it still spins. Alright, so there it is. Alright, well, I hope you guys enjoyed folding that and spinning it. And see you later.